September's like a long ways away, and all I remember, is coming back to a million and passing out.
I know it's gonna be her day.
Well, you're trying to break you out of your shell and make you, like, listen up a little bit.
Coming up, right?
Yeah, I think it's coming up pretty soon. There it is. So we can just pull off the side right here.
Right here?
Yeah.
All right, perfect.
Thank you.
You have a good one. Thank you.
Good to see you, man.
Thank you. Good to see you, too. I don't know if you remember me, but it's fine.
The
new people, the old people, 2010.
Yeah. Super legit.
Yeah, super legit, but we got 15
So we are reducing the number of black cars on the system over the next 6 months.
Yeah, it's good.
I mean, you probably saw some emails.
I saw the email starts in May. It's all about the rating.
Yeah.
But you're raising the standards and you're dropping the prices.
We're not dropping the price on black.
But in general, the whole price.
Yeah, we have competitors. Otherwise, we've got a business.
Competitors, man. You had the business model in your hands. You could have the prices you want, but you choose to buy everybody a ride.
No. You're misunderstanding. We started high end. We didn't go low end because we wanted to. We went low end because we had to, because we'd be out of the
car. What, a lift? That's a piece of cake right there.
No, it seems like a piece of cake because I've beaten them. But if I didn't do the things I did, we would have been beaten, I promise.
higher. We could go higher and more expensive. You get the
So here's the thing. We could do Lux in San Francisco. So I have guys working on Lux, which will be 50% to 75% more expensive than
but
Black.
But people are not trusting you anymore. Do you think people will buy cars anymore? Unless they buy them through Europe, the invoice. Otherwise, nobody want to buy a car. I lost $97,000 because of you. I bankrupt because of you.
Look.
Yes. You keep changing every day.
What have I changed about Black?
Huh?
What
you
have changed?
You changed the whole business.
What?
You dropped the prices.
On Black?
Yes, you did.
Bullshit.
We started with $20.
Bullshit.
We started with $20.
You know what?
How much is the mile now? $275?
You know what?
What?
Some people don't like to take responsibility for
I
their
take
own
responsibility.
They blame everything
but
in their life on somebody
else. But why are you sending an email for Town Car?
Good luck.
Good luck to you too, but I know you don't gonna go far.